Hello, my name is Betty Ogiel, a survivor of a road accident, and I was driving back from our country along Tirini Road. Because of fatigue, I dozed off and bam, I got a head injury, I got a brain injury, broken neck, I got paralyzed from head to toe. On the right hand side, I am here today because I was handled by a team of professional neurosurgeons in Uganda. I did not fly out. I tell you what, the accident could have broken all the bones in my body, but it did not break my hope. My spirit was. I am here today to encourage you that it is possible against all odds. You can move from a wheelchair to high heels like me. There is hope. Don't give up. Things can happen, but you should take them positively. Embrace the change in your life. I lost my speech, but as I speak to you,